It's like there's no water in the sink. Why we have to fix the faucet?
Yeah.
This isn't working?
No, he's just saying that.
I don't understand.
It's what?
Just an example.
Yeah.
Oh.
That there was no water in the refrigerator, so why should he fix the refrigerator? Oh, yeah.
But when the plumber came, right, it was already water or
No. And he said the only thing to do is pull the refrigerator out,
but he didn't want to do that.
He said it would destroy the
floor. And I saw the water, the line going in the wall, yes, but where did it go?
He looked, you know, we have a crawl space in the garage, thinking it might be come across and down. He didn't see anything. He went up there and looked all over.
You got any filter system? No water filter.
No, only the little one in the refrigerator. I don't know. Is it normal to have ice in the filter if you take it off?
It's not normal. But it was after the water wall.
I see what you mean. Yeah. I don't know.
Mystery.
It's working perfectly.
Mystery.
And I turned that drawer, that bottom drawer that I turned off for no reason, I turned it back on this morning about 4:30, I think. And nothing, and you know, didn't do anything, so that didn't have anything to do with it.
What temperature, why, is any reason why you put 23 degree, or you prefer?
Well, I just change it from, you know, citrus produce and meat, and I have meat in there.
You got meat before.
Yeah, so it sets its own temperature, and you know, I just set the food.
Let's do it like this. As soon as there will be no water, call me again.
Okay.
And we start from beginning.
Okay.
Just catch the moment when there will be no water, call the company, say that I needed Mitch call back, like today, and we will check it again. It's very strange.
Is this unusual?
Hmm?
Is this unusual?
Not very unusually, but the problem is I need to make sure you got water supply.
Yeah.
I have to make sure you got water supply. You know?
Yeah.
if no water, why we have to fix it? You know, refrigeration. It's no water coming to him. You know.
I mean, maybe it had something to do with the filter that I changed, and when I took it out and put it back in yesterday, maybe it fixed something. I don't know.
Try to keep it this drawer a little bit higher. What right now, in the meat?
Yeah.
You got meat here?
Yeah.
You got meat here. Okay.
But we're gonna use it today.
Try to use this, make sure it will be more than a frozen point, like 36 degree, 34 degree, make sure more than 22 degree. And we will see what's going on. It may be meat produce, maybe produce or citrus, it will be something.
Well, we can change it right now because we can.
43, 34. Let's for 34 is better.
Okay.
We'll see step by step. Step by step.
Okay.
Step by step. We will find it. We will find it. But we need to catch moment when there will be no water. But I'm sure it's not water wall. It's not water wall.
Not in the wall.
Confused. Huh?
You say it's not in the wall?
Not water valve.
Oh.
Not water wall.
Oh, wow.
Step by step. Step by step. We find.
Okay.
I'm sure it's not a big case. It's something very simple. Because simple, very difficult found it. Simple, very difficult. Big, something is easy. Simple
okay.
is...
okay.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you.